like receivers, I kind of like go away from the players and then just try to come in with my size difference. So instead of like
four goals tonight, clearly a good offensive game for the whole team. Just talk about the team as a whole. Right now, 4-1 going into Sunday's game against Navy.
I think we've been doing really well. We kind of had a tough game on Sunday. We played well, but we ended up losing. So I think the game, this game, kind of helped us get our momentum back, and I think we're ready to take on another team on Sunday.
It was great to get. I'm pleased I got the early goal. I think that set us going strongly. But there was two great assists from both. I think it was Rachel and not sure the other one was from, but they were good assists. And I think we dropped a little bit in the game, but we were good to finally get the win.
I think, well, our like togetherness is great at the moment. Like the freshmen especially, they're a great group of girls. I think if like anything, they're going to be physical. So I think if we can work together and work hard for each other, we'll get another
win. Very much in the course of the game. Obviously, Navy are a very, very good team. And we expect it to be a tough game. But we obviously, you know, consider ourselves to be a good team as well. And you mentioned the style of play of Navy. For us, it will be continue to stick to our style of play and keep the ball. Keep possession of the ball and try and dominate the game that way, and be, you know, sort of careful and intelligent in possession, and approach it that way. But we know it'll be a tough game. They're a very good team. We're looking forward to having them.